children now! Free our children now! Free our children now!
Our aim, it is not only to pass legislation in a month from now. Our aim is to stop the incarceration of children now, today. And I think that's what the administration has to do. I don't know how can they justify having children in 10 cities in the middle of the desert, away from their parents. I think there's no moral justification. The administration can resolve it right away if they want it. It's not about the Democrats, it's not about the Bible, it is about the Trump administration. They can resolve it immediately today.
Should be, because you know what? Ripping children away from their families is not the value of the America I know. What about you?
No!
So here's what you need to do. We live in a democracy. A democracy is not a spectator sport. You need to take these feelings that you've got, take that anger, take that frustration, and make sure you keep coming to events like this. What Trump wants to do is wear you down. He wants to wear out your anger. He wants to wear out your emotion so he can keep doing worse and worse things, and he thinks we're not going to care. What do we tell him?
No!
What do we tell him?
No!
So keep up. Keep getting out here. Keep participating. Keep fighting for those little kids who don't have anyone else to fight for them.
Shame on you! Shame on you! Shame on you!
International port of entry that the county was involved in helping create was never created to house our children. It was created to help create a vibrant economic community, to help foster international dialogue, not to hold our children hostage. We are going to do everything we possibly can to continue this fight. Don't give up. Raise your voices. We will be heard. Change will happen.